Apparently, babies lived up. Oh, there we go. Woo! Okay, baby it. Baby it. Don't. Ooh, don't push it. Don't fight me. Don't fight me. Just. Oh, that was flirting with it. Yes! And he's out. Oh yeah, there's another, it's a 3-day tournament, isn't it? Is it really worth going down there other than like betting on a few things? So I got what? How many?
Hello! I've got great news! The mayor has secured the funding to make 5 DDs! These are 3-wheeled transports used for short-distance travel. They will make our town much more accessible.
Yay! I got all 5 DDs for you, my friend. Like, you come to me, I get you situated. Alright. The full deal. Alright. Chairs have heated cushions. Higgins wouldn't think they do that.
This is a big order. The mayor posted the 5 orders separately on the Commerce Guild board. You can start working on them immediately. I'm sure the other builders will be after these commissions as well.
I'm gone. What are you waiting for? I'm out. Higgins is your nemesis. If the man could spit on you legally, he would. Come on. Don't make me break down the door! I don't see Higgins.
It's like, look at him, like, was I an asshole at?
Like, when we showed up, D-King, he ripped a commission out of our hands, said that we were showing favoritism, got mad, and then left. And on top of that, I guess he was just being a dick to everybody, too. So, you know. Meow. Except. What? But I have a DD. I have a DD. Yeah, I have a DD. Sir, I have your DD. Sounds kind of dirty when I say it like that. I don't know where to assemble it. Assemble a DD. Quick, turn it in. I don't know where to turn it in. Where do I turn it in? I don't know where to turn it in. Oh, Anton. Oh, shit. So I gotta run all the way down. Run all the way back. Run all the way down. Run all the way back. Are you kidding me? Damn it, Anton. You have to be in, like, violent fighting things, don't you? Grab the flowers for our love. Great! This is great! So I just gotta run. Might as well play some bets, too. I mean, we're here. Obviously, Arlo's gonna win.
Oh,
that's
you
a
can.
Boy. Yeah.
Since you're building the DD transport, you'll need something called a small engine. It's the machine that drives our cars and flies some of our planes.
Like,
we don't have the
those.
Know-how to craft it anymore, so we have to get them from the ruins. The problem is, they don't just lie around for people to dig up. They actually power the ancient robots still roaming somewhere in the ruins.
What do you mean, ancient robots?
We can only get these parts as loot off the robots. They're called the Hazardous Ruins. There's a hazardous ruin to the east of town in an area we call the Collapsed Wasteland.
Those are robots. I thought those were
the
people.
The landscape in the wasteland is somewhat dangerous.
Like armor.
That's why it's fenced off. You should be careful.
I hello? Legit... Oh, hello. But I
who's
legit...
That? Wow. I like it.
I like her.
I think the DDs will really improve our lives. If nothing else... It's a demonstration of the good use of ancient technology.
Let's find out.
Dishonor! Dishonor on your whole family! Dishonor on you! Dishonor on your cow!
Apparently, yeah. Oh!
The quality is excellent.
The quality is excellent.
Looks good as new. Almost. Nice one, Builder. Really appreciate it. I can open up my ride rental service again.
Cool.
Ah, there you are. Thank you for your help on completing the transport. Now that we have the vehicle, we need some stop signs to show folks where they can get on and off. For the initiation of the system, I want 5 DD stops. I'm commissioning you to build and place 3 of them. What do you say?
Thank you. I'll take the commission.
So, I gotta build 4 of them.
Now that I think about it, you probably don't have the necessary handbook diagram for this item. You need to go to the research center and talk with Petra. She should be able to help you.
Oh my god, this might be a blessing in disguise, chat. Petra, my love, where have you gone? Oh, she's on the other side. Okay.
A DD stop sign. This should be a bench and a few signs, right?
Uh-huh.
Let's see. For that, I think we'll need 3 data disks. You have them. Great. It'll take a while to analyze all the data. I'll contact you when we have something.
Awesome. That's great. All right. Let me run back, chat, and then we'll run back, and then run back, and yeah. It's one of those feelings of like, man, I wish I had more stamina. Or a horse. Or a rainbow sherbet. Llama. Oh, actually, if you want to see, when we get done with this thing, I want to talk to Higgins. And I want to see him just be like, or Dee Dee. Yeah, Dee Dee. Grab it. Grab it. Higgins, you can't touch this. What is... not available. Sometimes you just have to smack a Higgin. Ah, yeah, no, I figured it. I want you. Are you ready? Welcome to join us. No, I'm good. But thank you. Alright, Anton.
Finished another one already.
Yeah, I know. It's like I preemptively knew to do this. But to be fair, we did actually make 2 of them the first time, thinking that, oh, I'll probably need more than 1, right? So slightly ahead of the curve. But due to chat, we're all the head of the curve. Just complete curve. There's no curve anymore. Bali, don't you go taking any of my commissions. Just saying. I don't know if you can, but I'm just saying. Mine. Dolly, you're a good girl. Scraps love you a lot. Wait, is it Dolly or Polly? Who owns Scraps? Like, yeah. Like, normally I'm not so gung-ho about achievements, but... in this case... might as well get at it, right? It's also really good money, too.
Finished another one already, and it's...
two more. Dead again for Didi. So do we know how long the diagram's gonna take? Is it just gonna be a day, or is it gonna be a few days? There's one over there, too. Dana's gotta make it to town. Bali just likes to go in and out. That's it. Yeah, no, it's damn decent money. And experience and also really good rep points. God damn, 200 rep? That's town rep, right? So that's everybody gets 200. Wait, where's that? Petra, my love. Where are we? Oh my god. Nice. I think with this, it'll push it over where some of them are like, hey, might be a friend. Cool. Since they made sure that everyone in town gives you, like, a benefit, a bonus to, like, attack, defense, stamina, crit, or just, like, hey, we're gonna give you more money more often, or, like, you know, the selling value of something just goes up. That's such a smart way to do it, other than be like, hey, you could marry them. You could tap that if you want. Wait, where's Anton? There you go. Why would you move around, buddy?
Finished another one already.
Oh, yep. Last one. Let's go do it. Sorry. I'm, like, really excited. I was actually worried there for a second, because I'm like, oh, nothing's, like, lining up, and it's just, like, it's not really a thing, and I don't know what's going to happen. He's just watching the match, so while he's slacking off, I'm swooping in. I'm taking his stuff, all right? He took my commissions early on. Actually, we could fight Higgins, I promise. I think Higgins is level 30, right? Like, oddly enough, he knows how to fight. It's just weird. Boom! I don't think I've ever got an achievement on GOG. I think this will be my first time getting an achievement on GOG. Yeah. Nobody takes commissions on Saturday and Sunday, huh? Huh. Ooh, Remington's kicking the shit out of somebody. Who's that? Russo Z! The old guy with the glasses is the terrifying one.
Finished another one already. And
what did he
still
do
such high quality
when he was young?
Great job.
Really, what did this guy do? Wax on, wax off, I guess. Yeah, I didn't think the old guy actually had it in him. He's not even trying.
Hey.
Hey.
Hill has wanted this transportation system ever since he saw it demonstrated in Atara.
He's Gale's butler, isn't he? It's the frickin' butler.
See you.
Okay. Well, we got 14,000. Damn good money right there. Let's go see what it takes to build a tier 2 house. Might as well. Got the dough. How do you look up achievements? And, is there achievements in... Then again, there might not be in, GOG. But still, got the money, though. I'll take the money. Oh, wait. GOG has no trophy system, huh? Well, rip. Chat will know, though. That's what matters. Oh, they do? Oh. I need my hardwood. Giggity. But not all games implement them. Oh, okay. Alright, let's go get the hardwood. We need 20 planks of hardwood. And that'll give us a tier 2 house. Let's see what this looks like. Ooh. I take that, Sarah. Hey, I've heard from Presley that you've taken on the commission to make it a DD transport. For this vehicle, you'll need parts made of relics. I'm not sure if you know how to proceed exactly. I got a Petra, but thank you. Thank you, baby. I love you. Okay, bye-bye now. Hardwood. This might screw some of this up, but it's okay. I'm looking at it going, based on what I see. Damn it. Wiser fish? What about the wiser? Oh, as in, like, check to see if they are hungry? Huh. If I.
Marshall, it's finished.
Oh, wait. Yep. I did. Thank you. You got a little mate buddy. Get to making babies, buddy. Otherwise, well, I mean, I'm going to sell you, but, you know, still.
I will threaten you.
I can do it. Take care of that. Ooh. Let's go 10. And there we go. Grab that. Make that. Awesome. And let's see here. Oh, we need glass. Wait, did I? Wow, I really burned through all my glass, huh? I didn't think I would. Alright, anything we make other than resin? Cultivated fertilizer. Quite a bit of that. Let's just go resin. Awesome. Cool. That's done. Then. I'm going to make 4 of these because I feel like we're going to need them. Maybe not now, but soon. Aluminum. Electric furnace. Huh? Mm-hmm. From quarry. I don't think we're gonna need any more bronze plates, so we're gonna hold off on that. Take that. What if we could go buy some chickens real quick? We got how much? 14,000, and then we still haven't sold these guys right here. Why? He gave me calves. Calf can be bred in the barn. I don't have a barn. I don't have brawn yet. How much is to make a barn? Ooh, don't be closed. Okay. The duckling can be bred in the coop. See, that's just disturbing, right? Oh, that's just... It's like, hey, so we have cows, we got sheep, but we also have beef and chickens, so just so you know. Want you to be aware where they're from. Let's go 10. She might be closed. Yeah, she's closed. Okay. What if I could steal one of his horses? Actually, I don't even know where the old man's at. Then again, they might all be coming back from the martial art. I think he's level 13, so we might be able to beat him. There's only one downside to sparring that I found out is some people don't like to get their ass kicked. Or like a fight. What are you gonna do? Okay, got everything. Fisherman's pickaxe. A strong and dense pickaxe made to dig up titanium. Uh-huh. Okay. Are we still making magnesium bars? Nope. Make. Yes, make. Make more of that. So we need... three... I need 6 upgrade kits for our tools. And then I need 2 poison fangs. Can poison the enemy upon impact. I like poison weapons. They're fantastic. Let's see here. Street lights. We're gonna need to make some more storage containers. Awesome. And let's go ahead and get this situated. Oh, wow, we could just have 2 rows, and it doesn't really matter. All right, relics. 3. And I think... looking here. Let's go... oh, it automatically does into... okay. Where is it? There it is. Food. 2. So, boop, 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 boop. 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 Dog food is still food. Just saying. Okay. And then we have... bars. But we're going to keep on... going to hold on to the bars. I guess we could have a loot container? Some stuff just says loot. If there's anything else, just a loot. Gotta get that back, gotta get that back. Falls into gear, falls into gear. Sorts. Yeah, it's fine. Alright, let's go back into gear. Do that. Awesome. Wise fish. Wisefish is already in here. We got two here. Now let me cycle through. Do we accidentally? I think we did. No? I thought we had more fish though. Maybe we sold them by accident. That's fine. Alright, gonna need a little bit more wood. Actually, not wood. Let's go with stone. Get a few of the marble back. I'm kinda hoping we come across an actual quarry, because when they talk about quarry in the wiki, they refer to, like, this area. Quarry station. clear out this right here. Might be a little too late to go into a dungeon. Which one do we have? 12 grand? Oh, there's the fish. Okay, wow. Apparently I'm blind. Don't mind me. I think that's everything? Okay. I got a little bit of bloodstone, so I'm gonna go ahead and make a few more of the civil furnaces. What the hell was that? Okay, that was kinda creepy. Hey, Emily, I have a bucket for you.
Hey, that's my bucket! You took it back from the Bandarats? Thank you so much! You're not hurt, are you? Here, take some eggs as my appreciation.
Also, let's drop the chicklies in here. Alright, guys. Welcome home. This new little house. Add animal? Oh, the building's full! Oh. Oh, they're all asleep. I bought too many. Oh. Well, damn. I didn't mean to buy too many. Okay, so how do I remove an animal? No, don't destroy the building. D-King, thank you for 5 bits. Appreciate it, buddy. Professional ad watchers don't earn much. Hey, that's okay, man. I appreciate it, though. Every little bit helps. All right, we're going to go ahead and... Do we have anything new? No? See, this... That confused me for so long. Alright, let's go ahead and make an industrial furnace. I think we have all the pieces on us, too. Yeah, we do. Alright. I know, it's getting late. Wait, what? Planks! Oh, okay. Marble planks. Marble. Marble. Marble planks. Oof. That's metal. Okay. Oh, gotta make it. Okay. It's no big. Marble's on stream. Is that good? I was watching Loco play a little bit of that. I actually haven't touched it yet. It's okay. It's a very weird game because I was watching somebody play and I was like, huh. But repetitive? Yeah, I can see it. Alright, make marbles. Marble. Got the pulleys going on. What else do we need? Industrial core and steel plate. Oof. Steel, huh? Carbon steel. House upgrade in the morning. Yep. Oof. Booyah! Slam it! And then we go to bed. First thing in the morning, we're running over to AG Construction and getting our house upgrade. So hardwood plank, hardwood, steel, and I think, what, 10k? And that's it. Which, yep. Qualifications for Abandoned Ruins 2 is going out. Okay, that's fine. Is this the DD Construction? This gave you, DD7, we hope that you find this useful. Diagrams attached, nice. Thanks again for fixing up my stable. I can start my rental service up again. If you want to rent a ride, just come by my ranch and place a reservation for a week. Ooh. Wait, hang on. Let's make a... We need 4 signs. It's, It's an assembly station, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Okay, so... Damn it. Alright, bronze pipe. Need a lot of bronze. Bronze plate, bronze pipe, fiber cloth, hardwood plank. Okay. Bronze plate. Try to check. Okay. Start cracking on it then. Let's go. Wait, how many bronze plates do we need? Because we need 4 total, right? So I need 8? 8. Now, we need how many plates? 2, 4. So we need 4. 16. We are gonna need a lot more bronze. Sweet Mamma Jamma, we're gonna have a lot more bronze. Oh, already at capacity. Okay. Get on that, guys. You guys doing okay? Yeah. And look at it. Oh! You gotta pet him individually. Be like, grow. Grow, child. Grow for daddy. I can't tell which is which. Oh, actually, that's so much easier. Alright. They're not happy. Makes sense. Sorry, daddy's gonna sell you. Yeah, sorry. Daddy's gonna love you and then drop you like a bad habit. Because daddy needs some chickens. And probably should go get the animal some food. I can't tell. Did I miss one of you? One of you don't have any love. One of you still doesn't have any love. There you go. Daddy loves you all. Now daddy's gotta go. Alright, Mickey D. Let's go rent a horse real quick, and then build our house, upgrade our house, and then go from there. Hello, how do I... Oof. I take this as... Okay, I was gonna say this thing. 10 grand for a horse? Not that bad, though. But for right now, we'll just rent one. How do I ride you? Oh, there we go. And we're off! Can I jump? Ooh, I can jump! Oh, that is so much better. Say, stay here. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Oh, Gust.
My lamp. So dirty it is. Don't want it anymore.
Okay. It's kind of weird. I knew I forgot something. Damn it! You notice, I don't have an option to build a barn yet. You guys notice that, right? I'm assuming we have to buy an extra plot of land, and they're like, oh, now you have a, you know, a size large enough. Oh, yeah, get on the horse. Get on the horse. Ride back over. Half the fence. Okay. Uh-huh. Rush over here. Check some bars.
Oof.
We need 20, right?
Oof.
What is that mission for? Does that expire? 5 days? Oh yeah, we got time. Cancel. Hop on. We'll go swing by Petra. Because I think she's still working on our diagram? I think we still got 1 or 2 more days. Alright, give me that upgrade. Yes! That is a big house. Oh god. That's the entrance? No, that's the entrance. Oh, it's too big. It's too big, Chad. It's too big. Your yard is too small. No kidding, dude. Put that there? No. What about a shed? No? No? Okay. I guess you're gonna have to stick the money into expanding this right over here. The house is just too big. It takes up this entire section right here. It's half of my plot. Marriage is intense, guys. Oh, D-King, welcome back, buddy. Don't mind me. I'm just trying to figure out how to, try to house. Yeah. The house is half our plot of land, and we can't do it yet. Oh, the horse actually follows. That's a good horse. Alright, so, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go ahead and put this back into farming that. And Carbon, hey buddy! Didn't end up watching your BG. I'm guessing. Didn't end up watching your Bubbles Gate playthrough as I'm going through it. How are you finding this game? It's actually pretty good. Like, shockingly good. I wasn't really expecting you to be this good. and side note, here's the thing. Summerween's Friday, so we're gonna have a week of horror games. When we come back, we got Lost Odyssey, and then we have Siege of Dragonspear, the actual expansion to Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition. And then down the road, we have Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition. And then next month, I'll be kicking off the Pathfinder Kingmaker Evil playthrough. So expect to see JRPGs, CRPGs, and just a lot of random stuff. So, yep. I'm actually looking forward to it because we might go evil. We might, here's the thing, we're probably going to go neutral in Siege of Dragonspear, and then might go evil in Baldur's Gate 2. So, wanted to work through it. Yeah, I'm hearing it's going to be at least 100 hours, so we'll probably play like 20 hours, play something else. 20 hours. Play something else. It's the size of Persona 5, so, There's a lot of game there. Alright, gonna make those. Gonna do that. Love how my horse is like... Okay, that's it. We're naming the horse Roach. When we get a horse, we're naming it Roach. So apparently, that's just gonna be a thing. Bronze pipe, bronze plates, hardwood plank, fiber cloth. Let's see, do I have any fiber cloth on me? I do. Okay, so there's the fiber cloth. There's that. There's the hardwood. Giggity. Let's go and slap this down. Bam. Slap this down. Bam. Slap this down. Bam. Slap that down. Also bam. And it's just missing one bronze plate. That's still smelting. Oh, that's right! The upgrade kits! We need 6 upgrade kits, right? Yes, we do. Alright, let's go grab those. Give me a horse. Use chat members as voices for characters. Use chat members as voices for characters. A roleplay, one thing that I don't like about D&D video games is that there is a little room for bolding characters. Okay, hang on. Okay, so what do you mean by use chat members as voices? So, like, how I envision your voice to be and then roleplay that character as that voice? Is that what you mean? One character, one chat member plays a character and they have influence. They can influence your decisions. That might be kind of cool. Play as a D&D campaign? I can think about it, yeah. Whoa. If I say return home, is that return home to his home or my home? Probably his home. There we go. Oh, beautiful. All of our tools are totally upgraded. Alright, so I don't need to do this. I can go back to iron? Or, excuse me, bronze? Refuel. I'm gonna do a BG roleplay campaign with a couple of people soon. I can let you know how the dynamic works. Sure, yeah. Alright, grab this. That'll work on the bronze plating over there. And then I can slap that down, and we are good. Alright, let's go turn this sucker in. DD. DD, stop. He's very strong, Chad. He's got the upper body strength to totally prove it.
Hi.
Hi. That's fast. Such an efficient builder. I'll try. No. I wanted to get the one willow that was a commission first before plopping down the ones around me. So, that means I need a few more. Mm-hmm. I mean, 3 of them, huh? I wonder, can I buy a bronze grinder? Loot basis store. Okay. I was kind of hoping I could buy the bronze pipes. I have issues with bronze right now, and I'm not too sure why. There we go. Check poly? No, apparently bronze pipes are not sold. It actually tells you when you click on the item where you can get it from. So, like, from grinder, silver cutter, skiver, loot, clothing, which is great actually, because then you don't really have to go looking around too much. It's very thorough in that regard. I actually appreciate that quite a bit. King, welcome back. Alright, grab that. We need 18 of these. right? I think that was right. And then the pipes should almost be done. Yep. So I need 3 more bronze plates. I'm gonna park you. Come here, bud. Come here. Come here, horsey. Good horsey. Okay, you're going right here. Stay. Good boy. And have you do leather? Have you work on more fiber? Pick this bad boy up. I'm gonna stick this right. Okay. Pretty decent, chat. Look pretty decent. It's almost like things are coming together. Okay. Grab that. Grab that. Grab that. Grab that. That should have totally worked. Hang on, give me a second here. Take a quick peeky peek. Now more technical difficulties for your technical difficulties. let's take a look here. Stream store. I'm saved, right? If I go. Let's see here. That was a little delayed. what the smack, game? That was, yeah, sorry, DK. Sorry about that, brother. That was unusually delayed. Technical difficulties. Clearly. All right, boom, boom, boom. So we need 2 more. That is not what I'm looking at. Okay, smack it, smack it, smack it. And I'm gonna grab that, grab that. We walk this bad boy out, and we'll smack it on the ground. Place. Cool. When there are 2 or more DD stops, you can take a ride from one to another. So, I'm literally making my own fast travel. You know, I kind of like that. That is pretty awesome. All right, so we're gonna need 30,000 goals.
Yes, kids.
Now that means shit. Ah, shit. Wait, do we have a meeting? Are we supposed to have a? Aww. Nobody said anything about a meeting. I've been keeping an eye on my notes too, for the record. I mean, it's gonna happen, but this time no reload. Yeah, every Sunday is a meeting. Oh, it's a mandatory every Sunday. Okay, so it's like a weekly thing. All right, so I know there's no fall damage for me, but what about the horse? The horse is fine. The horse is completely okay. All right, I'll take it. Did I just... Oh, it's a catfish. You know, we'll give that to Pinky. Oh, you don't need to go all the meetings. Okay, cool. Super, how far into the game are you? Out of curiosity, then. Ooh, sorry, DK. Ooh, sorry, Willow. I think it just kind of reminds me of one of those cats that just... You know that, like, she's your pet, but she knows that you're her bitch. It's the vibe I get with Pinky. Pinky's great. She likes frogfish. Wait, she doesn't like catfish? You have the desert area. Man, I wonder how far away that is for me. Hey, money's money, right? I'm assuming that's what the fishing deck, the upgraded fishing rod. I'm assuming that's what got it. I could go with the king, though. I mean, not being greedy, just saying. That's all. I will feed the cat, I promise. Now that I think about it, we didn't really get Petra her. Nope, we did, Okay. I was gonna say, we didn't get Petra her flowers. I haven't tried wise fish yet, actually. Could try it. Because with, I think catfish, she does +4 for rep. Okay, you're pretty agile. What's going on? Come on, kingfish. Come on, kingfish. No! Wait! Oh, I need bait! Ooh, I ran out of bait! Okay, so we'll have to... Now that I think about it, did my horse come with me? Back home? Because we rented him for a week, right? Alright, everything should be ready and done. Oh, look at that! Yeah, boy! Gimme. Boop. Boop. Oh, we're gonna get it. Last one here, chat. That's it. Bing. Boom. Flim. Flam. And... Lazuzel. Don't know any what that means, but hey, go for it. Give me some horse set. Hey! Alright, where are we going? Going all the way down here. You know, I actually never really explored this area, now that I think about it. Been very focused on our workshop. Nope. Yep, there's one. And then there's the other one. This is actually a really pretty game though when you think about it. It's got that nice quaint feeling to it. Kind of like a sleepy little town. Also, I don't know who you are. Oh, we'll soon go by the mayor here soon. Ooh, what is that? Shell and sand. Okay. And then... last one. Okay, those things are illusion bunnies. I'm gonna fight it. Come here. Aw. Got cute. Item not available. What do you mean, item not available? Apparently, there's more DD stops. Okay. Yeah, okay. I guess I did run out of them. Apparently, I can't count, chat. That's all that's all that matters. One, two, huh? Right, let's go talk to the mayor. Be like, hey, it's done, buddy. Galacti, what's up?
You've already placed the DD stops? That's very efficient. Here's your commission fee. With the new DD stops, traveling around this area will be much more convenient.
Nice. What is up with the audio commands just being super duper slow? Hang on. Let me look at this. Give me a second. Let's see. Thanks, Collect. It starts Friday, so... God, I hope... Stream Elements is gonna be working here. Because it's going to be a bummer if all of a sudden this stuff just goes... Exactly, I like that too, by the way. Just blows up entirely. Let's see. That worked. You know what? Let me disconnect the bot and then reconnect the bot. Bot channel. Join channel. Bot is running. Are you really, though? Are you bots? Alright, now the kicker. Let's try it. Let's see what happens. Redeem. Here's what we're gonna do.